Hello, this is Rosana from Doña Rosana's Kitchen. It has been like a year, but here I am again. Please join me for episode 11 when I'm cooking empanadas de pollo, chicken pastries. Thank you. Gracias. In order to cook these delicious empanadas, we're going to start cooking the chicken, egg, and rice. Going to let it cool. When the egg is ready to peel, peel it, cut it in small pieces. Now we're going to place the chicken in the food processor for a couple of seconds. Meanwhile, we're going to make the sofrito and place everything in the pot. Mix it together. Then place one piece of the pastry dough on top of the counter. On top of the pastry dough, we're going to place like 2 tablespoons of the mixture. Wet the edges of the pastry. Pinch it with your fingers. Then heat the oil to medium high and place one empanada at a time. Let it cook for about 1 minute on each side. Then take it out, and when you finish frying the empanadas, let them cool and then enjoy these delicious empanadas.